गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम फॉर टुडे सेशन. आई एम हेयर फॉर मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ क्लास 8. स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर स्टडिंग चैप्टर 3, अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स. इन प्रीवियस सेशन वी डिड सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.3. टुडे वी विल सेम कंटिन्यू दिस एक्सरसाइज. लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. द मेजर ऑफ टू एडजेसेंट एंगल्स ऑफ ए पैरेललोग्राम्स आर इन द रेशियो 3:2. फाइंड द मेजर ऑफ ईच ऑफ द एंगल्स ऑफ द पैरेललोग्राम्स. स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो दैट व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय द पैरेललोग्राम्स, व्हिच ऑलरेडी वी स्टडीड इन योर प्रीवियस सेशंस. सो हियर ए बी सी डी इज द पैरेललोग्राम. अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन एट द एडजेसेंट एंगल वी हैव टू फाइंड हियर, एंड दीज आर द इन रेशियो एज 3:2. सो एज्यूम दैट एडजेसेंट, व्हाट डू यू मीन एडजेसेंट, मीन जस्ट नियर बाय वन. सो व्हाट इज द एंगल ऑफ नियर बाय ए, इट जस्ट after A is B, either D, for B, that C and A, for C, D or B. Understood, students? So these are the groups of adjacent angles here. Any of the one we can take to solve these questions, okay? So here, let the common ratio be X, okay? Then so angles are 3X and 2X. Angle A is 3X and angle B is 2X, okay? As we know that the sum of adjacent angles is 180, okay? How it is 180? Because you know that the two edges, any two sides, opposite sides are parallel, and one is like AD or BC, both are the transversal line, okay? The one side of the transversal line, the sum of angles of the one side of the transversal line is 180 degree. So understood, student? Similar way we did here, these two lines are parallel, this is transversal line, so one side of the transversal line, angle, sum of the angles of one side of the transverse line is 180, okay? Similar way, so angle A plus B equal to 180, okay? So what is the value of A is 3x, B is 2x equal to 180. Now add up both, 5x equal to 180. Then x equal to, students, 180 divided by 5. Then after dividing, we obtain 36. So as a common ratio, we have x here. So what is the value of x we obtain? 36. Okay, students, now we'll find the measure of the angles by multiplying to the given angles, like here 3x and 2x. So students, angle is equal to 3x. So 3 into 36 equal to 108 degree. Similar way, students, angle B equal to 2x, which is 2 into 36 equal to 72 degree. Okay, students, as you know that the angle A is equal to angle C and angle B is equal to D. It is again one more property of the parallelogram, opposite angles are equal. So students, here the measure of all four angles. Okay, now student, next let's move another question. Question number 6. Two adjacent angles of a parallelogram have equal measure. Find the measure of each of the angles of the parallelogram. Okay, first ABCD is the parallelogram. I've drawn here. Okay, students, it is saying again adjacent angles. As in previous video, previous questions, we did same. Angle A is equal to angle B. Means it is given in question. Any of the two adjacent angles are equal. Okay, so adjacent of A is B or other D. So we can take any of the one. Here are the group of adjacent angle. Okay, students, it is given that the adjacent angles are equal. So we can write it as angle A equal to angle B. Okay, we have taken here first group. You can take any of the one group out of these four. Okay, so let's student, as we know that the sum of the adjacent angle is 180. Yes, so angle A plus B equal to 180. And we know that angle B is also equal to angle A. We can from the equation 1, we can replace angle B as angle A. So we can write it as angle A plus angle A equal to 180. So after adding the both, 2A is equal to 180 and then A equal to 90 degree. Okay, students, so here if angle A is equal to 90 and angle B is 90, that means what is the angle opposite of angle A is C. So C is also 90 degree because you know that opposite angles are equal. Similarly, you know that B is 90 means D is also 90. Okay, so here A, B, C, D is 90 due to opposite angles are equal. So let's start, student, question number 7. Two adjacent angle of a parallelogram have measure X, Y, Z. State the properties you use to find them. Okay, students, here is figure is given that we have to find the value of X, Y and Z. Okay, it is HOPE, HOPE is a parallelogram. Okay, students, as you know that HO is parallel to EP and PO is parallel to EH. It is a property of parallelogram. And one exterior angle POM is a 70 degree. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, एंड नाउ दैट लेट्स सॉल्व. वी नो दैट एच ओ इज पैरेलल टू ई पी एंड एच पी इज अ ट्रांसवर्सल लाइन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इफ द इट इज एच पी इज अ ट्रांसवर्सल लाइन, सो मीन्स द एंगल्स ऑफ alternate interiors are equal. So means here it's a 40 is equal to y, means y equal to 40 degree. Okay, this angle is equal to this, both are the alternate interior angle, and this angle is also z, this and this both are z angle. Okay students, okay, so now we obtain y equal to 40 degree. HOM is a straight angles, you know that this, it is a straight line and this angle is 180 degree. Okay students, and we can say this angle and this angle both are the linear pair, and we can say the sum of the both is 180 degree. Similar way student, we can do here to find out the HOP. We can subtract this angle from 180, so 180 minus 70 equal to 110, so means HOP is 110, and you know that this angle is the opposite of this. Okay students, so now what is the value of x? X is same 110, because opposite angles of a parallelogram are equal, so x is 110 degree. Okay, now students, in this one y we obtain as 40, this angle we have 110. Now we have to find z. How will find? Just as it is look like a, it is means a triangle, HOP is a triangle. Okay, so now by using angle sum property of triangle we can find the value of z also here students. So now let's see, angle sum property of triangle is 180, the angle z angle h plus angle p plus angle HOP is equal to 180 degrees. Students, put the value of angle H here, Z, and P is Y equal to 100, plus 110 equal to 180. Again student, Z plus 40 plus 110 equal to 180. So Z plus add up the both is 150 equal to 180. Okay students, now you know that we have to transposing to 150 to right hand side. So 180 minus 150 is equal to 30 degree. Okay students, so z equal to 30 degree. Okay, so now the measure of the all the x, y, z is, x is 110, y is 40, and z is 30. The same exercise. Now let's start new question. Question number 8. The following figures, guns and runs, are parallelogram. Okay students, figure is gun and run. Okay, so in the both we have to solve, we have to find the value of x and y. Okay student, so first part I am doing here, second part means this you have to do as a homework. Okay, so let's start question number 1. Here is values of given, GU is 3y minus 1, GS is 3x, and SN is 26, and NU is 18. It is direct state given that guns is a parallelogram. So students, as you know that property of the parallelogram, sa opposite sides and opposite angles are equal and diagonal bisect each other. Then diagonal bisect each other will use here, and the here opposite angles, opposite sides are equal. That property we'll use here. Okay students, so you know that GU means opposite sides are equal, GU is equal to SN. So GU equal to SN, and this angle, this side is equal to this. So NU equal to SG. Okay students, just replace the value of GU is 3y minus 1 and SN is 26. Okay, both are equal. Okay, now similar way, here is this is equal to this, so 3x equal to 18. After solving is, as one is transformed toward the right hand side, so it is, sign is changed. So 26 plus 1 is become 27, and 3y is same here. So after solving this, we obtain the y as 9. Okay student, similar way here, 3x equal to 18, and 3x equal to 18 equal to x equal to 18 upon 3 equal to, after dividing we obtain x equal to as 6 students here. So x equal to 6 and y equal to 9 is all required values of x and y here. So another part student, you have to do by using the property that the diagonal bisect each other, means 16 is equal to x plus y and 20 is equal to y plus 1. Similar way student, you can find the value of x and y. Now student, let's do another question. Question number 9. In the figure, both risk and clue are the parallelogram, find the value of x. X is this. Okay student, you have to find the value of x. Okay, and the angles 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, these are not given in question, you have to do for our calculation. Okay, so student, it is clear that risk, R I S K, it is one parallelogram. Another parallelogram is clue, C L U E, this. Okay, both are parallelogram here. So first we'll take the parallelogram risk. Okay, so you know that this angle, this in this parallelogram, this angle is opposite to this angle, means angle third is equal to 120 degree. Yeah, on the angle third is equal to angle K equal to 120. It is opposite, angles are equal. So students, we obtain angle third here. Similar way in parallelogram clue, 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 in here this angle is angle this one, angle one is equal to 70, means angle L. So angle one and one equal to angle L equal to 70, means opposite angles are equal. Okay students, this angle we obtain as 70 degree here. Now we know that the sum of the two adjacent angle is 180. So any of the two, this 120 and 2, we'll take here because with the help of it is a triangle, and if the we know the angle 1 and 2, then we easily we can find the value of x by subtracting 180, the sum of 1 and 2. Okay students, that's why I'm taking adjacent angle as angle 120, means K and S. Okay, so angle K plus angle 2 is 180 degree. Okay, so K is 120 plus angle 2 is same equal to 180. So angle 2 is equal to 180 minus 120, we obtain angle 2 as 60 degree here. So angle 2 is equal to 60. Okay student, now this angle is, we know that angle 1 is 70 and angle 2 is 60. As I already said you that it is a triangle, and after subtracting 180 we can obtain the value of x. So here in this triangle EOS, angle 1 is 70, angle 2 is 60, and what is the angle x we have to find. Angle, some property of a triangle is 180. Okay student. Okay, 70 plus 60 plus x equal to 180. Add up the both, then we obtain 130 plus x equal to 180. So students, x equal to 180 minus 130 equal to 50 degree. So x equal to 50 is the required answer of the given question.